I can't see my face when I dance, I like it. I'm the architect of my own drum line and captain of my own ship. Best prize, prize. This is all condensed How I Met Your Mother quotes for temporary marriage contracts. Hi, I'm a big fat Greek wedding. Hi, I'm a big fat Russian wedding. Hi, I'm a big fat Russian wedding. Hi, I'm a big fat Greek wedding. A very arranged marriage style. My future wife takes over the bathroom, and my future child completes me. The legendary peeling safari gummies around the world in more than 80 days. Temporary marriage contract style. Dave Carr prostitute. Dancing on top of our cars for our wedding vows. یواش اومدم در خونتون مجنون بریون زرگرون اومدم در خونتون ایک شاخ بار دستم هر افراحت بنشستم از هنجره بردیدی راهت گلها خندیدی There's not much room for a duet in there. Hashtag arranged marriage dance on Poochart Network. I have been married to my mom's side of the family since before preschool. It's so easy to do. The very thought of making a baby with my mom's side of the family and I forget what I'm supposed to do. Boulevard of broken dreams. It's not you, it's my one single mom's food truck. The food truck is not busy. So we have to go to Capoeira Crowded City, Congo Carnival, Brazil style. But in a vegetarian menu, whey powder. Carnival Capoeira. What is more, the very thought of making twin babies with our mom's side of the family and having them learn to dance like the twins do on all the Discovery channels on YouTube, and I forget what I'm supposed to do. Oh, the good life, the blue life, the ideal. I got babies to go watch grow and shit, jam shit. There's so much shit, but so little time. We have a tower of a shit. Tangent to our birth tower. یک شاخ گل در دستم به راحت بنشستم از پنجره منو دیدی وقت گلها خندیدی My uncle, Scrawny Sigan, it's like uncle only does temporary marriage contracts, now called Sire. Beyond the ideas of right and wrong, there's a field of temporary marriage contracts, now called Sire, now called temporary marriage contracts. I'll see you there. This is tattooed on all the Brangelinas. Oh my god, Jaska twins. Even if it's a temporary tattoo. The life is as short as a half day implant. We don't plan any contingency but love. But the most important emphasis is on temporary marriage contracts. It's as fast as
Steffi Graf
didn't ask to marry some of the spectators. And all she said was, how much money do you have? Temporary marriage contract. It's called C-Ven. And we like that one because it treats a date like a business transaction. That's how my uncle was going to stay a single-parent uncle for the rest of his life. He's going to stay a single-parent uncle. Because... He's gonna stay in Austin. Like stings. A lot of people with Josco twins of skin who sing about Desert Rose. They also like temporary marriage contracts. What would crew nieces and nephews do? They would at the very least stay a scrawny stingy like uncle for the rest of their lives. Clooney, Joshua twins. What would crew nieces and nephews do? We never know chicken dinner, WWCD. Oh my god, I hope Ryan Julian don't divorce. Peace out! It's building time! And that's so important when the first one pregnant! My vocal cords are alley from all the cheerleading we do! Brr, it's cold in here! There must be some Persians in the atmosphere! Peace out!